So one local business is creating a new tradition. Today, Forest Promotions and Cooley Trophy and Sport, a new Onalaska business, is kicking off its first annual Stuff the Trailer food drive throughout the day. The community members stop by the business to drop off non-perishable food items, and the donations are going to the food basket by the American Legion.